golly gosh, look at these elves right here in front of this magical Christmas tree. Holy crap. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Busch Gardens for their Christmas Town event. What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to the channel. Look who has returned to the channel. It has been a long time since we've had Coda in a video. She's been working a lot. Our days off have been really messed up, so we haven't had a chance to come out to the parks together. So like I promised, we are here at Busch Gardens and we are checking out Christmas Town. There are a lot of things to check out here at Busch Gardens, mostly the Christmas lights. There are Christmas lights absolutely everywhere you go. It's not even dark yet and there are Christmas lights already turned on and we are super excited. The weather, it's nice and chilly tonight. It's going to get even colder, so I'm going to be donning a jacket. Right now I am wearing a short sleeve. And we got hot chocolate, we got different rides here. We're here with some family of mine that have never been to Busch Gardens before, so I am super excited for them to check out all that there is here at Busch Gardens and for Christmas Town. So let's head on through the park and see what else we can see and get Christmassy. As soon as we walk inside the park, we are already met with some Christmas lights and some festive music. There's so much going on. There's gonna be so many Christmas lights here. And we'll be back over here later on because they have some projections all along the walls over here. And you can't really tell right now. You can like barely faintly see it, but they got some projections going on and we'll be back over here later to take a look at some of the projections. But we are going to be Christmas overload tonight and I'm super excited. Hey, here's one thing that we cannot let our kids do is run through all the planters. They're just running through. Good God Almighty. Walking out towards Shikra, we're heading towards something called Penguin's Point. This kind of reminds me of a scare zone almost. The entrance of a scare zone. So far you walk through and there's nothing, but you walk further up ahead, the roller coaster over there, you walk further up ahead and we have some lights and some little penguin things. Also, another thing to note, that to say that this park is crowded is a bit of an understatement. It is extremely crowded. And it is the Sunday, well, not the Sunday before Christmas. It's like, today is the, what, 16th? Today's December 16th, so it's pretty crowded. And it's a Sunday, so there's a lot of people here. Definitely no shortage of Christmas lights. Look at that. Look at all these in the bushes. Looks very pretty. Not just because Coda's standing there, but it's very pretty.
I feel like I'm Dakota.
Get down.
Spoiler
alert.
So after talking to some of the ambassadors that are manning the entrance to Santa's house, it's actually a 45-minute wait, which is actually not that bad. All things considered with how crowded the park is and with what's going on. You see my cousin being stupid in the background. But yeah, all things considered, 45 minutes is actually not that bad. These little inflatable things in this tunnel are quite interesting. Coda thinks that they're going to use them to make a spider or something for Hollow Scream, which I wouldn't put it past them to do. They could easily reuse this for something for Hollow Scream, I'm sure. But now we're walking into Pantopia. And look at the entrance, it's all covered in lights and stuff. Looks very pretty, very festive. So we stopped inside the Painted Camel. over here at Busch Gardens in Pantopia, and we picked up our annual pass holder magnet. Or magnet. It's an ornament. We picked up our annual pass holder ornament. Look at that, 2018, with a little sloth on it. And it's completely free. So if you're an annual pass holder, come over here and pick yours up. Nothing like some good old-fashioned gambling. Let's go, baby.
Okay. I'm just gonna shoot for the moment.
Wah, wah, wah. All right, that's a dollar. What? Rethinking your life's choices, huh? Dear God. She walks around, looks at some more games, lowers her standards, and goes to try again. Don't get too close to the wall. Both of us were not paying attention. You got one more chance. You for your money.
We have to walk. I'm not gonna.
Dun, dun, dun.
Scoot your ass over. Oh.
I'm sorry, baby. Someone is debating what game to play next because she just won a little penguin. She's so excited for the little stuffed animals. We got one of the $25 game cards, so we're just waiting to see what game she wants to play next. All right, we have some winnings for Coda. What do we got? We got a narwhal and an otter. Got a narwhal, an otter, and a penguin. Well, after collectively spending $40 between the two couples, we both couples walked away with three little small stuffed animals. Nothing major, nothing big like the giant Santa Claus that you saw earlier, but
it's a narwhal.
Coda got an adorable narwhal, so either way, it's a win. She got three adorable little animals, so that's awesome. We're making our way down towards Shikra. We're probably going to get a funnel cake because, you know, the people that we're with, they want some funnel cakes. But look at this little thing over here. Look at that. All the stars and everything hanging up over there, that's cool. All right, are you guys ready to see one of the coolest things ever? Take a look at that. Wow. Oh my gosh, these lights. I can't get over how pretty some of these lights are. Look at this. Walking into winter wonderland. Gonna take pictures with Rudolph, Bumble, Clarice. And just like at SeaWorld last year, they have little things around here that depict the story of Rudolph, the red-nosed reindeer. It's pretty interesting to be on this side of the sand serpent. Hearing people's screams as they hit the turns. pretty funny.
Just a quick tip, before walking in here to go take a picture with Rudolph and friends, go to the bathroom first, because I have to go to the bathroom. Now I'm having to leave the line and leave Coda there and the other people that I'm with just to go pee. So, quick tip.
Fun fact, this used to be a Hollow Scream venue, but they've gotten rid of it this year and replaced it with this. Damn shame. Made it inside. It's pretty small. They got a gift shop, of course, at the very end for all your Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer merchandise. We have the snowman, which I forget what his name is. Huh?
I think it's Sam.
Sam? Okay, his name is Sam, a little snowman. Back there is Bumble, the snow monster. Is it the snow monster? Okay. And Rudolph and Clarice are down that way. But yeah, pretty small, pretty cute. They got rid of a haunted house for this, so, yeah.
You want to go to sleep? I want to go to sleep too, man.
Trying to figure out what he's trying to say.
I want a hug. Oh, you want a hug?
No,
no, you
don't want no,
a hug?
No, no.
Okay. You want a nap?
No. No.
Wait, okay, that is not reading it. Gotta... Okay, you...
No, don't sleep.
Don't sleep.
Don't sleep.
Party.
Party. Oh, I like the party. I want the picture of all of you.
We're losing it here.
I know, right?
We can't understand him.
You guys want to go up and get a picture with him?
Yes, we'll have the two girls first.
Yeah, it's great to see how he doesn't work too well.
Oh, my.
Melissa, hi. Oh, I get it. Insomnia. Yes, yes, thank you. Thank you.
Insomnia. Okay.
I gotcha. Oh. I got it.
Good.
I got it.
Hanging out with Curtis.
Gotcha. Okay.
Curtis was insomnia.
Gotcha. What? Rudolph and Clarice are so flipping cute.
Jerry's in the house. Jerry's in the house.
Oh my gosh. All right, I got my pictures. All right, Cody, your next.
Switch.
I like it.
We just got done taking a bunch of pictures with Rudolph, Bumble, Sam, and Clarice. We got a whole bunch of pictures. I'm gonna put a few of them, a few of our favorites in over here. I'm just gonna start cycling through some of these pictures. I really like these pictures. These pictures came out really, really cute. And the ones with my cousin jumping up and down, having a party with Rudolph and Clarice were absolutely fun. Definitely some really cool interactions in here. If you have the time and you're coming out here to Busch Gardens for Christmas Town, definitely take the time to come and check out these characters. You'll have such a great interaction with them. They're really nice with kids. Overall, 10 out of 10. I was looking over here and I'm like, oh, some of the Misfit toys. And I'm like, damn, it's only one. The other Misfit toys did not make the cut to even be inside the gift shop. They really don't like those toys. Poor things. Who wants a spotted elephant? All right, so the park has officially closed. We were walking out. We were in Pantopia, just getting done with our pictures with Rudolph and the gang. And now we're walking through the park with not as many people. And oh my, it is looking quite nice. I'm loving these lights. They do such a good job. Now, granted, you know, Busch Gardens sacrifices some stuff for Hollow Scream, and I definitely am not a fan of the sacrifices that they make, but they do, in fact, do a good job with some of their Christmas Town stuff. The lighting in the park is phenomenal. I love it. One thing that they had here during the event is the holiday jingle train, or the sing-along train. It's very pretty. You ride it around the park and they play Christmas songs and you sing along basically and see who has the worst singing voice ever. Now that there's not as many people here, you can actually see some of the penguins here at Penguin Point. It actually looks quite nice when there's not a massive mob of people. Look at how pretty some of this stuff is. Yeah.
Yeah, definitely if you're coming on a busy night and you want to take a look at some of the lights, definitely stay towards the back of the park, and then when the park closes, just start walking through. And you can get a much better look at some of these lights at night. Look how pretty this is. Look at that. Walking out of the park, we're gonna stop inside the official Christmas Town store here at Busch Gardens. And they have quite an assortment of holiday items. They got a lot of stuff. And they have a lot of stuff outside too. Let's head out this way and look at some of the Rudolph merchandise. Hey, baby. They got a lot of Rudolph and Bumble and Santa. Look at these fuzzy pants. These are so cool. If I was a kid, I'd totally wear this. And it comes with a light up nose. It comes with its own nose. Some turvises with Bumble looking like a hot mess. Team Rudolph in the reindeer games. Got some bubble wands over here. Some different hats to wear. Some snow globes, which look really, really nice. Different ornaments, some mugs, and Coda really likes these. They're onesies. They say Bumble. Got Bumble on the hoodie, and then Rudolph. It's got a nose as well. These are really cute. And some more of the Misfit toys. And then Busch Gardens is getting with the spirit jersey thing. Rudolph squad. Really cool. And this is our shot walking out the park. I'm definitely, like I said, a fan of these colors. I like the purples and the reds. It works really well together. Looks really nice. And then look, we got the projections over there. We're gonna get closer up and take a look at them. I'll give Busch Gardens credit for this. They did a good job with their projection mapping. Really good job. I love it. It's so pretty, and it changed. Why is it all green?
It's a tree.
Yeah, I don't like it.
They're decorating it.
Make it stop. I thought a fog machine was about to start going.
I was like, yo.
What season is it?
Help.
All right, guys, so that's gonna do it from us here at Busch Gardens for Christmas Town. Unfortunately, we didn't get to go through all of the park. There's a couple things that we did miss. We'll try and come back before the season ends. This event does run until January 6th, so maybe we'll be back and check out the rest of it. Probably not, though. Yeah, we...
Wait, what?
No Santa.
Oh, yeah, no Santa. We didn't get to see Santa. No, we saw Rudolph.
Well, Rudolph, I don't think he stays till...
Oh, yeah. So, we don't know. We'll see. But on Tuesday, we are going to SeaWorld to check out their Christmas event. So, I'm super excited for that. That video is going to be so much longer, so much more entertaining, because they have so much more to see and do over at SeaWorld. So, in just a few short days, we're going to be over there to check that out. So, with that, we are off, and we will see you guys in the next video. Every broken home, I swear I live. We'll be right back.